Residents from Kazo, Kawala, Bwaisi and surrounding areas have been gripped in fear after a truck rammed into a border stage, killing two people and injuring eight pedestrians, including others along the Kawala Junction. According to eyewitnesses, Fuso truck number UAQ539E failed to brake as it approached Kawala border stage. The vehicle then rammed into several border boarders and pedestrians who were in the area. This road is too narrow. Government needs to work on its expansion. Eyewitnesses further explained that the driver of the truck, on realizing that the truck couldn't brake, started screaming and signaling people to get out of the way. The driver kept on hooting and shouting at people to get out of the way. He was trying to save them, but it was already too late. This junction has claimed so many lives. We have witnessed so many accidents here in the same manner. Two people were killed in the accident and others were taken to hospitals in critical condition. According to residents, the road junction has become a death trap since there are not enough humps. They have asked government to have the road redesigned.
We have witnessed about eight accidents. But what I think one of the major causes of this accident here is the way how this road was designed. This road was designed in the way that when you look at the vehicles coming from Kazo going to the side of Kawala, you see they're always on the speed. And there's no way how the road was designed to curb up these speeding roads.
The car failed to brake and many people were injured. It kept on crashing into people and businesses as it sloped. Let government help us and at least put traffic lights at the junction. It was so sad to hear people crying, but we couldn't do much to save them. Officers from Naweru Police Station blocked the road from the intersection to Kawala after the vehicle fell in the middle of the road. Occupants in the vehicle were also injured in the accident. The vehicle has been told to police as investigations into the matter continue. Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Patrick Onyango has confirmed the incident. He further cautioned drivers to always service and inspect their vehicles before embarking on journeys in order to avoid preventable accidents.
Two people died on spot, eight were injured. The eight who were injured were rushed to Mulago Hospital for treatment, and the two, their body were taken to City Mortuary for post-mortem control. So we appeal to members of the public, especially motorists, that before you embark on any journey, try to check the mechanical condition of your vehicle, of your motorcycle, or anything that you are driving.
Report compiled by David Tamale and Doreen Namubiru for the news.